For lying knee-to-knee pull-ins, you're going to place your feet a little bit wider than your hips, and you're going to pull your knees in until they can just barely touch. If that was really easy to do, you're going to have to move your feet a little farther away. If not, you can just maintain that position, and you're going to just pull your knees in. You should feel a stretch on the insides of your legs as you do this.